line, concert and symphonic bands. We're really excited to present to you some music this evening. This is our early spring concert. We have one more spring concert after this in May, followed by graduation. Watch out for those emails. We're going to be playing for graduation. We have a really neat program for you. This first one is by Claire Grundman. Claire Grundman is the most famous, not famous person you've ever heard of. He would orchestrate Leonard Bernstein's melodies. So you have him to thank for Overture to Candide. He took it from the piano to the band, the orchestra. And he wrote a lot of stuff for himself, by himself, others, for himself. This is called Little Suite for Band. And it's little not in that it's simple or easy, it's that it's three instead of a larger four or five movement dance suite. It's kind of in a French style. And it's got the first movement's characterized by large, extravagant flourishes, and then soft, lyrical passages. The ballad's beautiful, and then the last movement is a real romp. So enjoy. This is Claire Grundman's Little Suite for Band.
Thank you.
tune, Oh Danny Boy. We call this Air from County Derry by Joseph Crumb. So Carl King was another important March composer, and he wrote one called Our Heritage, a arranged by a guy named James Swearingen, who wrote a lot of music we've played in the past. So we're excited to play Our Heritage for you.
Thank you.
ensemble. We're going to start with a little fugue in just a moment. So you heard this piece in the winter. There was enough left for us to do that I'd like to play for you again this evening. We're also going to play this at the festival coming up on the 22nd. This is Bach's Little Fugue, and it's called Little, not because it's easy or simple, but because it doesn't have a prelude or introduction like a fantasy or something. Like, Fantasia and Fugue in C minor. There's usually it comes in two parts, and this is just one. So we're going to hear this. It's a favorite of the Canadian brass, if you know that it was arranged by them, and then adapted by them, and then arranged by Calvin Custer. This is Bach's Little Fugue.
Thank you.
dance, the symphonic dance suite. And Japanese music, Japanese wind bands are really incredible. And this is one of the most incredible composers for such a really amazing phenomenon in Japan. I had a chance when I was in high school to visit Japan, and we went to an all-girls high school. We were going to have a concert with them later in the afternoon. And when we got there early in the morning, long before school started, they were playing long tones against their cinder block school building. They were all just playing out there like long tones. It's like forever. And when we played their concert, their concert we played with them blew my mind and left an impression. They still hold with me. But this is a really cool piece. It's called, it's the second movement. It's Tango. Again, symphonic dances by Yosuke Fukuda.
Thank you.
So this next piece is by Adam Gorb, and we played a piece by Adam Gorb last year. Was that Bayou Breakdown? Was that Bayou? We played something that was very notey, like this piece. This is Eine kleine Yiddish rag music by Adam Gorb, and it's really fun. It's in the style of a klezmer piece, and there's clearly some ragtime or some jazz influence in it. This is Adam Gorb's Eine kleine Yiddish rag music. Thank you very much for coming tonight. This will be our last tune.
How about another big hand for the folks who volunteered?
Our next concert's in May. We look forward to seeing you then. Have a good evening.